Remapping of ECU? What? You thought it's not possible on KE-Jetronic? Well, let me tell you, it is possible indeed. Dear Benz owners, welcome to the channel Fix Your Mercedes. And in our today's video, we're going to be talking about the remapping of the ECU. And it's a little part called the resistant streaming plug R17. It's labeled as R17. It's positioned above the ECU, has 7 positions, and it's sealed. Well, it's not predicted for you to do any modifications on it on your own. If you do that all by yourself, there is the possibility that you're not going to pass the exhaust emission test. On this plug, you can either make the mixture leaner or richer, and you can do the remapping of the ECU. Why and how should we touch this part? In order to make any modifications, you must be sure that your whole KE-Jetronic system is operational, and I mean everything, absolutely everything. If you then see that you still have higher consumption as usual, then you can consider remapping your ECU. This remapping affects 3 phases. As I was talking about the EHA, I was talking about the 7 phases, and if you didn't watch that video, I can post you a link to that video right here. These phases are the warming up phase, the warm engine phase, and the acceleration phase. So, let's start and explain what each position does. Position number 1, the original one. Position number 2 makes the whole mixture leaner. Number 3 makes the whole mixture richer. Number 4 makes just the warm-up phase richer. Number 5 makes the warming up and the acceleration phase richer. Number 6 makes the acceleration phase richer and does the remapping of the ECU. And number 7 makes the warming up and the acceleration phase richer and does the remapping of the whole ECU. So, that would be it for our tonight's video.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedes-y. Bye.